Set properties to send form results in an email message. In Page View, at the bottom of the document window, click Design. Right-click the form, and then click Form Properties. Click Send To. In the email address box, type the email address to which you want to send the form results. If you do not want results saved to a file in addition to being sent in an email, clear the file name box, and then click Options. Click the Email Results tab. In the email format list, click the text format you want. To specify the subject line of the email message, under Email Message Header in the Subject Line box, type the text that you want. If you leave this box blank, the default subject line in the email will be Form Results. If you want the subject line of the email message to contain the results of one field from your form, next to Subject Line, select the Form Field Name checkbox, and then type the name of the field in the Subject Line box. If you want a specific email address to appear as the sender of the email message, type that address in the Reply To line box. If your form contains a field that contains the site visitor's email address, you can use that address as the sender's address. Next to Reply To line, select the Form Field Name checkbox. And then in the Reply To line box, type the name of the form field.